This is 570 Pocahontas. They've done several renovations. A red door. This is a formal living room. A fireplace thingy. Windows are double pane. This is, some renovations have been done. They did a good job on some, not so much on the other. This is an enclosed garage. Ceiling fan, brick wall, you can tell it was a garage. Looked like they made it into a TV room, stand for the TV. This is French doors going out to the side. This is fake. That's not really leaded glass. This goes out to the side yard with your water pump. And then, like any normal house built at this time, here is your HVAC pane. Looks like they've got a ultraviolet light, which is great. Looks like they did have the washing machine over there. Convert. Hot water heater. Doesn't look too old. So yes, I guess I think the washer goes here. And then the dryer would go here, because there's your 220. So your dryer would go here under the window. But this is heated and cooled, and there is. It's got a hole to get up in the attic. Fuse box. Storage. This looks like a key. Oh, this is real tile. So that's the utility room. Welcome back into the family room. And then welcome into the kitchen. This is a very nice kitchen. They've really done a fine job. Smooth countertop, nice beautiful granite, smooth surface, GE profile, microwave, looks like it might be even convection, cool faucet, nice sink, nice backsplash, dishwasher. Refrigerator, Samsung, very nice cabinets. It's like they started the renovations and did a pretty good job. I do like the fact that these glass sliding doors slide all the way open. And as you can hear, it is raining. So here's the backyard. There's one shed that looks like crap and one shed that looks pretty nice. And the swimming pool. This is a floor room. As you can tell, they kind of half that job. I do like that door though. I don't know if it's up to code in Florida, but it's still pretty cool. But I don't know what this is for, but it's... Yeah, the whole thing is just flapping. No clue. Looks like we're missing something here. That's the floor room. Nice big bar to eat at. This dark colored French door. It's a pantry. We've got some kind of coating on the glass so you can't see it from the inside. Well, the way they did the granite like that too. I don't think I've ever seen that. That's pretty cool. Somebody did a pretty good job on that. Then in the bedroom, she had parquet floor. First bedroom on the left, this was the princess. They don't believe in closet doors, so they took all the closet doors off except for one. There's a little princess stickers. Oh my goodness. Back into the tile. This bathroom has been done. Nice. Oh, palmetto bug. I don't know what the hell this is, but it's pretty cool. I guess it's some kind of steam bath or something. But they have a shower curtain rod that goes all the way around. Toilet. That's a pretty cool sink. Wow. It's interesting. It's like cracked glass. That's granite. Cabinets are not very good quality. They tried. Second bedroom. This is the only bedroom that has got closet doors. And the windows are fogged, but they are double pane. And there's a glass shelf along this one wall. This bedroom has two windows. Another access to the attic. And this would be the master. Two windows. Again. I don't know why they did that. Lack of closet door. You can see the carpet where they've taken them out and they put the cedar wood to smell good. And here's the master. Very strange. Another cool sink. I'm bedazzled by the color though. This is kind of strange. Very dark. Brand new Toto toilet. And then another one of these very strange, all kinds of jets. I guess it's a steam shower and a waterfall shower. I'd be afraid to even turn it on. And there's a, I don't even know what that's for. Rinsing your hair? Clueless, clueless. Very pretty granite. Very pretty. And this is Pocahontas.